My name is Jeff Meek. I'm a project manager with Public Services and Procurement Canada on the Centre Block Rehabilitation Project. So the Vaux Wall is being removed in preparation for the major rehabilitation activities coming up, namely the Visitors Welcome Centre Phase 2, which is going to be occurring in front of the Centre Block of Parliament.
The wall is complex because it's comprised of many components. Every individual stone, which was made by hand. People think of stone and rock as being tough, but the stone's actually quite delicate, and there is some quite delicate carving, delicate detailed geometric work, and that work needs to be preserved. So the work is meticulous and slow and careful.
The Vaux Wall is disassembled by our specialist team with our contractor. It is tagged, documented in place, removed and protected, and then placed in storage for the duration of the program, where it will stay until we reassemble it in the final phases of the Centre Block. I'm very proud to be working on the Centre Block job. I actually participated in the West Block Rehabilitation Program, so as a young professional, being able to work on two Canadian Parliament buildings in my career is phenomenal. So to work with our team and to deliver this for public services and for Canadians is something I'm very proud of.